at all. Some go and some die. Some of these girls go and they die because of the wrong men they sleep with. They take our glory. You know they take our glory. God created us, God has given us all of us wealth and power. All these men do is to sleep with us and take our glory and give us peanuts. And give us peanuts. All the monies they give to us are things that but the devil makes us. God has blessed some of us, this beautiful woman with beauty, big buttocks, breasts, and everything. It doesn't mean that you have to use it to entice men. You don't use it to entice men. Don't let the devil make you think, say, selling your body. Or don't let anybody make you think, say, selling your body will take you to riches. It doesn't take you to riches. Can't you see most of us, these girls, business is bare and koye. Think about it. It's because of where the money is coming from. It's not coming from a good place. It's coming from the devil. You might see some of them wearing tie, looking, you don't know what they do behind closed doors to make their money. So if you don't give your life to Christ, these young girls, this is Moisha Budon. They used to call me Slave Queen of